solve for x if 2 to the power 0.2x into 3 to the power 0.5x is equal to 18 under root 3. Here, that is 2 to the power 0.2x into 3 to the power 0.5x is equal to, for 18, that is 2 to the power 1 into 3 to the power 2 into 3 to the power half is there. Then 2 to the power 0.2x is equal to 2. In second sequence, 3 to the power 0.5x is equal to 3 to the power, that is 5 by 2. Now, comparing this also, 2 to the power 0.2x is equal to 2 to the power 1. Then 0.2x is equal to 1. So, x is equal to, that is 10 by 2, which is 5. In second case also, 3 to the power 0.5x is equal to 3 to the power 5 by 2. Then 0.5x is equal to 5 by 2. 5 by 10x is equal to 5 by 2. So x is equal to 5 by 2 into 10 by 5. That is cancelling like this. So x is equal to 5 also. The answers.